I'm getting goosebumps anticipating this one. It's a Falls Count Anywhere match, and it happens next. We have Dean Ambrose in a match for the record books. I can't wait.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose. And his opponent, from Canada, weighing in at 204 pounds, Omega Kenny.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
Well, regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Making his statement as we speak.
What an offensive show by Dean Ambrose.
The sleeper locked in real tight.
I'm getting sleepy just watching this.
Great move.
There was a little something extra behind that chop.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
Ambrose starting to struggle now, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Timber, and he falls hard. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Back between the ropes.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Uh-oh!
Tremendous action in this match.
He saw that one coming.
A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick. He was able to reverse that.
Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here.
He's got the arm bar locked in.
He's struggling a bit here. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
And, Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Oh, man. I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Action outside.
What type of competitor?
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Just making his presence felt there.
Well, we're on the move here. Wow, he's still down after that.
Back in the ring now.
Getting some air.
Dean Ambrose delivering crippling punishment.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
You can bet his opponent is really hurting now. I mean, he lost his last match, and this one doesn't look any different.
Oh, man. He's going to try to put him away once and for all. He's out there in no man's land.
Incoming! Incoming! Look out!
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time. Uh-oh! Big move coming!
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
How do these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
You're on. Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
One, two.
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
What a shot. You could hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone's really made of after an assault like that.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Back in from the floor. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Dean Ambrose has decided to pull ahead here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Watch Dean Ambrose here.
Uh-oh. Who's the lunatic fringe?
Hey, wait, wait. He sees it.
Look, Dean Ambrose. He looks like he's got this. He can do it here.
I think he's got him.
Two.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look.
You can just see it in his eyes. Ambrose.
Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. And now he goes for it a second time. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here's your winner,